morning, metal detectors up and down the country. Today we're approaching Cheshire. The thing I like about this hobby is meet some really nice people, and the crew we've got today, bloody good lads. Let's have a little walk down and see what they're up to. As a little bonus, we're going to do a little find of the day competition. Basically means you'll get a fiver back. We've had some rain, but apart from the access, it's pretty damn dry. Here's the boys. Already up and running. Let's see what we can get up. Happy in the muck. This is the way we like it. Hi Jess, how are you going on? Get a fiver back, best find of the day, mate.
Oh, okay.
Why not?
Why not?
Friend Stephen Gray says, happy days, kids. Hello, John.
Hello, mate. What's your name?
My name's Andy. Andy Jones. Hello, pleased to meet you, John. Thank you for coming on our digs.
Yeah, great. Nice to meet you. I met Pat before, went on the dig a couple of weeks ago. That's when Chris found his two hammers. Pat's on the dig. So we've come on this one again, and like I say, first time out. First time ever I found this hammer. My first coin ever.
Possibly
Henry III going to Pat.
Second Henry III going to this field. Happy day, John. Congratulations. And you keep digging. Keep up the good work, my friend. Yeah. How's it going?
Not too bad, not got anything yet.
You've not got anything yet? Well, some of the lads, I think, had Hammy come up, hasn't there?
Yeah, there's a bit down there.
Seal Matrix, I believe, a little vegetable. Seal Matrix, I believe, William III, Silver Love Talking's come up as well so far.
Yeah.
So, good luck, my friend. And we will just watch you rescue something from this poop.
Yeah, well, I don't know what it is, to be honest, anything.
I think it's probably something a cow's eating, my friend.
More than likely. It might be under all this, you see.
That yeah. Well, I think this makes a brilliant view in green shit.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Hello, mate. How's your luck been today?
Not been too bad.
I hope you don't mind being on bid, Dave. Happy days. Mine's called shit. Okay, Dave.
Crystal ball.
Not bad, but you need to do better.
Yeah, I know. Losing to a gun at 250.
You see the guy who's picked the hammy up?
Yeah.
Do we know what it is yet, Dave?
I think it was Henry.
Oh, yeah. Nice one.
That's him right in the middle, John.
Yeah, oh, we'll get down to him in a minute. Last week it was Henry II cut half that came up. It was actually Henry II, yeah, so that's way going back, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is, mate, it is. You're going to tell us all about the machine gun you found?
Down in Tamworth.
Down in Tamworth. And what was it? How come you ended up with a machine gun, Stan? Right. Alright, yeah.
I even had toe caps as well.
You had toe caps, you detected your feet probably more than once. So was it what model of machine gun was it then, and where was it from? Browning 303, crashed aircraft, Stan?
From Wellington. It crashed.
Yeah, did you have a research in the area? Did the farmer let you know that there was a crash site?
It's all been picked up.
Right, yeah.
It's been delivered, wasn't it? Nobody killed me.
Yeah. Okay. Happy days. Yeah. Yeah. Might be the women. The woman pilot then.
It could have been. Yeah.
Okay, thanks very much, Dan, okay. And good luck with your digging. We're halfway through the dig, it's dinner time, and we've already have a winner for the find of the day. A little silver coin, Maundy penny, possibly a 1p, we're not quite sure. Paul, would you like to show us your coin? It's a tough one today, actually. Rather than having nothing to judge, between a couple of hammies, seal matrix, and this little baby. Paul? £5 note. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. Well, ladies and gentlemen, don't slip. If you enjoyed today's dig, just secured some more land. 3 miles away. A lot of Roman occupation, Guns Ajax Head, etc. Just come up round there. We'll be near the schedule site, but we will obviously be going on to the schedule site. From a wet, now very wet, County of Cheshire, Andy Jones signing off.